Good afternoon, Grapefruit Bobcast.
I'm Kat.
And I'm Kat. Today is Wednesday, March 23rd, 2022. And now, please rise for the pledge.
And Bob.
I'm Bob.
And Bob.
And Kat, and we are from Miss Caputo's class.
We will be showing you a short video of our class doing the pledge in sign language. Here it is.
Ready? Set. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Yep.
I messed up. Okay, now we're on YouTube.
And now for some announcements.
Attention, Bobcats. Mr. Cogan is reviewing his class list for quarter four. If you're hoping to be in choir for the last quarter, please email or see Mr. Cogan in the next day or two. Thanks, Mr. Cogan.
Monday cast. We are picking up where we left off from Monday today. Meet in the cafeteria when buses are called.
Thank you.
Are you missing a coat, boots, or a GBS sweatshirt? Please check out the lost and found in the front hall this week. On Friday, April 1st, all remaining items will be donated.
And now for principal pick-me-up.
Hi, I'm Bob.
And I'm Bob.
And I'm Kat. We're from the sign language class.
Here to teach you some animal signs, so get your hands ready.
This is the sign for sloth. Now you try. Can you guess why?
Can you guess what this sign is? It's shark. It's like its fin. Now you try.
And this one is tiger. Now you try. Does this seem like a tiger to you?
That was really interesting. Give yourself a round of applause. And now for word of the week.
Actually, it's Principal Pick-Me-Up. Happy Wednesday, Bobcats. Next week is the end of quarter three. Can you believe it? Make sure you are checking Power School and getting all caught up on your work. Some good news. Your teachers are planning end of the year field trips for each grade level. Stay tuned for more details about these pinnacle experiences. Now, for word of the week.
This is Word of the Week with Kat. This week's word is pinnacle. Pinnacle means to be the peak or climax of something. For example, you could say a person who just was promoted to a top job at a corporation has reached the pinnacle of their career. Pinnacle, can you use it? And now for jokes.
Jokes. This week's jokes are horse themed. What do you call a horse that lives next door? A neighbor. And now for sports.
This is GBS Sports with Kat.
And Bob.
This week, we're talking about curling.
What's that?
That's an Olympic sport about stones and brooms. It's very cold.
Can you tell me more about it?
Well, on one curling team, there are four people. The lead, the second, the vice skip, and the skip. They throw in that order. The curling stones weigh 42 pounds.
That's cool, so cool. Kat, maybe I'll try.
You should. It's really fun. Don't forget about softball, baseball, and track starting soon. And now, back to the anchors.
Respect, responsibility, and safety.
It's the Bobcat way.
You put the great in Great Brook.
So have a great day.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Ugh.